We're always looking for gimmick-free ways to optimize the tools we use. Something we've added in the last several years has been presses and curls with the Mace. We've always done bodyweight lifting in those patterns, and we've always done weightlifting in those patterns. But what we've started learning is, if our intended applications require off angles, it's important to address and improve those off angles. Nothing does so better than the Mace. When it comes to curls, we've always done underhand bodyweight rows and chin-ups and things like that, but I was never really a curl guy. I'm a BMX rider. When I heard one of my favorite fighters ever, Randy Couture, say something to the effect of, if you don't understand the value of curls, you've never wrestled, that landed with me because I'm also a wrestler. I added curls with some unconventional tools, but my favorite to this day, not only because they're the most fun, but because I feel them the most in transferable ways, are with the Mace. And we're gonna share them with you today. Hope you enjoy.